Flowers on this mountain, Shakes the Barley. And it's about a young man who is trying to make a decision between his old love and his new love. His old love is his girlfriend. And his new love is his love of Irish independence and whether to go off and fight for it. And I'll let the song tell that story. But the really poignant part of it is the name, The Wind That Shakes the Barley. In those days, the Irish army was simply a guerrilla force. They didn't have supply lines or anything. And so a lot of them would stuff their pockets full of barley corns before they would go off to fight the English. It was something they could chew on and didn't go bad and so on and so forth. Well, after the battle, which the Irish would normally lose, the British were better equipped, better trained, and better supplied. The British would dig a shallow hole somewhere on the battlefield, and they would throw the bodies of the Irish in it, cover them over. And the next season, barley would sprout. And you could find the graves of the Irish patriots by the stands of barley growing on the old battlefield. So the wind that shakes the barley, the wind is the spirit of Irish nationalism. And the barley is the spirit of those Irish patriots who died fighting for it.
Yeah. was counting. Well, first I drew my pistols, and then I drew my rapier, saying, stand and deliver, for I'm a bold deceiver. Mushroom, durum, da. Back, oh, the daddy-o. Back, oh, the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar.
Do you count the tragedy we see? And brother of confusion and sister of our fate, do you remember the sister of Rosemary? The doodlebugs were flying, the blitz was at its height. Rosemary lay sleeping with her sister only night, and no one heard the one that hit, the one that blew the lid. Rosemary came out crying, but her sister never did.
Thank you.
inside.